Zotero continues to run when Firefox is open, whether you're viewing your library or not. To view your Zotero library, click on the Z icon in the top right corner of your browser. Your Zotero library is arranged in three panels. On the left panel, you'll find My Library. Everything you ever add to Zotero will be in My Library. You'll see how to add collections to organize these items in just a moment. The middle panel lists the items filed in My Library or in whichever collection you have selected. You can change what information is displayed in the middle panel by clicking on the small spreadsheet icon in the upper right corner. Check off any fields you want to see. Uncheck any you don't. You can sort the items by clicking on the name of the column. The right panel shows you what bibliographic or citation information has been saved and is also one way of adding notes. You can see how to edit the bibliographic information in another tutorial. You can organize the items in My Library into collections. There are two ways you can add a collection. You can click on the first icon, the file folder with the green circle, and enter a name for the collection. Or you can right-click on My Library and select New Collection. To move an existing item in My Library to a collection, you can just drag and drop it. If an item ended up in a collection where it doesn't belong, you can right-click on the item to remove item from collection.